Hello, my name's Geoffrey Harmer and I play Colonel Barclay in the production of Birdsong. During my research into the play, I found that I had a personal link to the Colonel Barclay speech itself. And it goes like this. My father, who was 57 when I was born, just so you don't get confused by the dates of what follows, was in the British Expeditionary Force in France in 1940. And when Hitler's armies came through Belgium, past the Maginot Line, he, like hundreds of thousands of others, found himself having to make his way to Dunkirk. Now, in the confusion, he got split up from his unit with two other soldiers. And because of all the refugees on the road, they decided to make their way cross-country. Now, after a few days, when the rations had run out and they were looking for food and somewhere to sleep, they came across a little station. They went inside and my father went straight behind the bar and found the trap door to the cellar. He went down the steps and not only did he find food, but he found barrels and barrels of red wine. So needless to say, they stayed the night. In the morning, when he woke up, he went up the steps of the cellar, probably feeling worse for wear, opened the trap door and found himself in broad daylight. There was no station there. And I remember him telling me that the railway lines were right up in the air, all twisted. At some point, a bomb was dropped on the railway lines and blew the station away. And because they were in the cellar, asleep after all the red wine, they didn't even hear it. Now, he told me this story when I was about eight, and I remember him telling me that the station was called Bapoum. And in the original book of Birdsong, the last line of Colonel Barclay's to his troops is, "God bless you, and we'll see you all in Bapoum."